At Making the Transition, we believe the number one important element that a child can have is hope. And we believe that hope comes from setting goals and believing that you can accomplish the goal that you set, for having a vision for your life, for having a plan. And that's why we believe it's so important to help children foster these things. And we believe that social and emotional education is just as important to a child's development as academics. Because if a child does not understand how to be healthy or why education is important, and they can't attach that education will help them change their life, then no child is going to see the value in education. So they're not going to be passionate. They're not going to be excited. But once you can help them see that the goals that you have, the dreams that you have, the life that you want to live can be achieved through education, then you have a child who will be excited to learn, who will beat you to the classroom. Children from any background accomplish what they see around them. Oftentimes, children who come from poverty, high crime rate areas, who come from communities that have high single parent households or high teen pregnancy rates, they accomplish what they've seen all of their life. They haven't had the opportunity to watch somebody in their direct household set goals and accomplish goals that change their life. They feel like the situation they were born into is the situation they're trapped into. So if we want to change what children strive for, what they try to do with their life, then we have to change what they see. It's not the child's responsibility, it's our responsibility as adults, because they can't go out and change their direct surroundings, but we can. We can mentor them. We can take the different life lessons that we've learned throughout our lifetime, and we can share that with them so that they can reach higher and strive for different things. Because if we don't show them anything different, no child will reach for what they don't know exists. Once we can attach the social aspect and the emotional aspect to their education process, then you have a child that will shock you. So no matter where that child comes from, if it's poverty or if it's from the best household, you'll have a child who is dynamic and who will accelerate and who will be passionate in every single area of their life. So our goal is to make sure every single child has a clear vision for their life, has an objective for every day, that they see that education can help them transform their entire life. And we believe once you do that, you'll have a child that will be passionate and that will be driven to succeed.